Hi, I'm Ashlyn Anderson, and I studied the Master's in Nutrition for Global Public Health.
My name is Sophie, and I studied the MSc in Control of Infectious Diseases.
Now I am at the Food and Agriculture Organization, or FAO, of the United Nations, and I'm located at the headquarters in Rome.
I am currently starting employment at a research institution in my hometown in Canada.
When I said I graduated from LSHTM, people immediately in the UN system knew what that was.
I think it's brought me to a new trajectory that I would not have been able to attain before that.
It's been interesting to see how the world of public health is actually quite small, and it continues to be well connected.
My advice to a potential student would be to just go for it.
While there are quite niche degrees here in the world of public health, they have the resources and support to foster the kind of learning that you want to engage with here.
LSHTM is an amazing institution to come and study, to learn, to found relationships and networks. I definitely think that if you are trying to take your career to the next step, this is the place to do so.